Say I'm trying to build a game that lets people build their own robots, but I'm not sure what I want the icon to look like. Let's consider these three options for an icon and decide on the best design. Our first choice is a picture of nuts and bolts that says robots on it. And this one is not very good. I don't think I'd be able to read the label if it gets any smaller, like if it's displayed on my phone. And the colors aren't very eye-catching. The second is a picture of a large R. This one is readable and has a nice bold green background, but it doesn't really tell me what the game's about. Labels like this work for established brands. Think of the Facebook F. But otherwise, a person browsing will want more information. And the last option is a picture of a robot with a screw going in its head. It's colorful and descriptive. We immediately know that the game is about robots, and there's no small text. So this looks like the best choice. The next thing a person will see in the App Store after your icon is the game screenshots and description, so let's learn more about these next.